Here following some breaking news in the case of missing 7-year-old Harmony Montgomery. The Massachusetts Office of the Child Advocate just released its report regarding the handling of her case. The director said the most important finding was that Harmony's needs, well-being, and safety were not prioritized. The report will be discussed during a news conference that's scheduled to get underway at 11 o'clock this morning. You can watch it live on our website, WMUR.com, and also on our mobile app.